Welcome back, Knuckleheads, to another episode of Mitchey Games here, and we are here with none other than No Man's Sky. And we are here with my new ship. I didn't go through any formal process. This is a pre-order ship. It's the Ikenzoka S64. It's just called the N64. But, so some information. I've been mining a lot, so I am up to 416,566 units. I got a fascination, but I need to figure out how to sell. And a gig charm, and a shit ton of gold still. Oh. That's why I've been having issues selling my gold. I was wondering, like, it wasn't going from my ship. That is weird. Alright, we will go ahead and, get out of here. And we will go sell stuff quick here. Once I learned L-Shift, I use it all the time. That's one of the best things I've learned. Next to my X. I did end up, holy shit. So let's see how much money I have after that. 600,000. Yeah, that's quite a bit. But still not enough to buy some cargo ships. I'm hoping to get a good cargo ship at some point. God, that looks ugly. Fuck. That one doesn't look too bad, but for now, we will go ahead and let this do its thing quick. Come on, let me get in. And the next thing was to go into space and activate our hyperdrive. So, I had a couple times where this has accidentally, like, sent me into space by accident. Completely by accident. I do not know why. So, we're going to get out of here. And we're out. Activate hyperdrive. Okay. Hello. So, now can we do it? There we go. Mitchey System 77. Sure. We'll warp there. And oh my god. Ooh. Fancy. So this is, I think, their loading screen. To kind of give you an idea. But I got tired of mining for gold, so. Holy shit. Let's just ignore those guys. There was a space station right here. Let's go to the space station. Oh my god, it seems very gassy in this area. Hey, it's the other Star Wars droid that I don't remember off the top of my head. But, wow, this one's round. Huh. Cool space station. Manufacturing facility detected. Interesting. Let's go to the space station first here. Because I want to see if they got anything. What the fuck? I guess it just didn't want to bring me in, right? That was weird. Okay. Huh. Okay, then. We are here. So, Sipzing Zuken 6. Or 4, I should say. Sorry. 6 is the one right after, so... Sweet. Ooh, we got a robot life form now. Oh, that is literally Daft Punk. I kid you not. That looks like the dude from Daft Punk. So, you're a robot. Irrelevance. I know nothing of your kind, dude. As I approach an electronic life form, it instinctively starts to analyze me head to toe. It chitters immediately, a head tilted to one side, more studies, more facilities, resources, while consuming my scanners, such as our silicon elements. I know that a mind that will know of its kind of flesh. Sure. Sweet. For rare. Okay. So the only reason I'm even collecting carbon now at this point is to talk to people, because honestly, I've been using other stuff for other weapons. Huh, okay. Well, let's see if I can sell something. Woo! Oh, okay. So, let's go back to my exosuit inventory. We'll go ahead and sell all that. That was a good price for that. Huh. Nope, that was it. Alright, let's get out. Hey, my mind beam's fixed. Alright, he's coming in with a ship. I'm just curious. I want to see how much he's going to sell his ship for. I'm always looking for a new ship with more info or more storage. Okay, I know nothing of its thing. Make offer. Yeah, I can't afford it right now. So these are the big cargo ones. These are kind of a semi-cargo, I guess. Let's see what you want. I'm just curious. I want to see what the value of some of these are. Okay, I have no idea what you're saying. But yeah, 3.6. I do not have the money for that. So I want to see. I have Phantium just in case. Oh, I'm good then. Alright, let's head out. Alright, the abandoned factory was on that planet. Let's go ahead and go to the Doily Gazio Joe. the moon. Why not? Oh, come on. Let's go. There we go. Get myself upright for once. Okay, so it's a manufacturing facility. I'm gonna wait till I get closer. And there we go. Sentinels are low, it's heated, typical copious. Okay. Sentinels are doing their thing, so whatever. Oh shit! Let's go ahead and get this. And then I want to go ahead and don't so much care about any of that stuff. Okay. Alright, some neat stuff. Alright. Is this a door? It's not a door. Where's the door in this place? There it is. Always finding plutonium everywhere. Okay. Let's go to my multi-tool. I'm gonna dismantle this because I need this. I'm gonna, you know what? Let's just fight first. Fuck, okay. We're just gonna get in. Come on. Get in. Somewhere below, if you hear a term on the machine and a task on the mystery, take aim at formula. I can create warp cells, find puzzle piece, can I travel anywhere, please. Try file atlas. Or Nana. Electron vapor and then zinc. Sweet. That was helpful. Increase during combat. I really don't care for that. Interesting. I just got money. When your parents tell you to not touch things, touch them. Touch them a lot. Oh hey, stone. Let's see. Korvax word for Korvax. Sweet. Aww. You gonna help me find something? Holy shit, that's loud. This is gonna take me in a circle, you little shit. Alright. Oh, those. Hold on. Alright. We got stuff now. Let's go ahead and head back to our ship here and see where we go from there. Okay. Well, let's fly around a little bit. I want to see what the landscape's like. I don't see anything for gold. There's a blue shit. Huh. Floaty rocks. Come on. There's an exosuit thing right over there. We'll go to that. So it wants me to craft suspension fluid, which I will in a second. Ah. There we go. Ooh. Let's go ahead and get my exosuit upgrade here. Come on. Alrighty, so it's a nerf slot for 40,000. I'll take it. I got the money right now, so I'm good with that. The AM9 is always helpful, and I see a plant right. Oh, that's protection. Damn it. Zinc. There's some power stuff. Boom. Holy shit, this is gonna be iron. Wow, this place is huge. I mean, it's giving me iron, that's good, I guess. Plutonium up the wazoo, too. Shit. Okay. Transfer iron. Plenty of iron, so Keep the plutonium. Need that. There's a sentinel. Yeah, fuck it, I'm out. Alright, so it wants me to craft hyperfluid or something like that. Oh, I need a suspension fluid. How do I get fucking that shit? And I need something else I don't have. That's not what I need either. I need to find a post or something like that. Crafts, suspension fluid, galactic trade terminals. So I need to buy it. Well, let's hope I find something. Trying to land. Fucker. I don't know where it is now. It's somewhere underneath me. Let's just go for that one. That looks like a spot. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna land. There we go. A little motion sick there, but we're good. We'll deal with it. Ah. Shit. What the fuck is that shit? Okay. Ah, fuck, I need a bypass ship. Alright. We'll look for a terminal from here, or a trade post. Outpost! That's what I need. I don't need a... That's not what I need. Is there an entrance? Am I just that dumb? Yes, I am that dumb. Temperature levels stabilizing. Yay. Alrighty. Multi-two tech. Rapid fire Sigma. Take repeat shots in fast succession. Okay, sweet. Ah. God damn. This game is reading encyclopedia. Hey, learn the word. Woo! I learns. I do goods. Never too early to have plutonium. Likes me now. Oh, hi, buddy. How's it going? Jesus, they all sound annoying and screechy like Leafy. I'm just kidding. I am just kidding, Leafy fans. Do not hate me. alright. say that much. Alright, let's get back to the ship here. Hold on. Yeah, I have like 2 slots full of that stuff. Ah, every time. Jump up. Oh, you shit. So, it's done this to me several times now. I do not know how to fix it. It'll just shoot me out of the air. And I do not know why. And now I gotta get back into the planet just to, you know what? Fuck it. We're going to the space station. I'm assuming I can trade on there. Because I need suspension fluid. Coming a little hot there, so we'll get in there. Come on, let me get antimatter. I think I will try to cut this episode short today, folks. We'll see here. There we go. I saw how it was kind of already on, I was already coming in upside down, so I kind of decided to switch around a bit. So my shields are fine. Let's see here. Restore point saved. Yay! Awesome. Boink. Hey, it's Daft Punk guy again. All those numbers. Nice to meet you. I'm gonna use this. So I need suspension fluid. And then let's sell some items. Don't need that. Sell all of that, do I? Yeah, let's hold on to it for now. It's a good price, but. So, what am I up to in 764,000. Alrighty. Craft. Alright, I'll craft it. I need a warp cell. So I craft more warp cells for hyperdrive. Alright. Sweet. So what does that do? Craft warp cells now. Okay, how do I do that? I need 100 Thantium 9. Fuck. Alright, you got any Thantium? Of course you don't. So now I gotta figure out where to buy it. I'll talk to you. See if you know anything. so I learned nothing. Nope, it won't let me do shit. Let's go talk to traders. So I hear a couple of them landed. And you don't give a shit about my milestones right now. Come on. Yeah. Another Daft Punk guy. Different helmet, though. I don't need anything from you. No, goddamn it. Alright, fuck you. I want to see how much your ship is. Just to troll ya. Oh, that is tiny as fuck. That's why it's so cheap. Let's talk to you first. I essentially want a cargo ship. Hey, Daft Punk with Boba Fett. It's not. It's not one exactly. All right, let me buy items from you. Okay, you have nothing I want. Fucker. So I need to figure out where to find Phantom 9. Oh, here's another guy. Let him load in. You got Phantom 9? Come on. Boxy Daft Punk. That's not a bad ship at all. Kind of decent looking. You got more slots? Or do you have Phantom? I'll take either. One, two, 20 slots. Compare. I don't think I want it, but I will see. Come on, let me trade with you. You got any Phantom? Yeah, you got nothing. So I need to find another place of trades. But I will leave it here. Hold on. Alright, I will leave it here for you folks. As always, if you like the videos, do give them a like. If you want to see more great content, please do subscribe today. As always, keep on gaming, keep on having fun, and let's play.